BC Ferry says the corporation made more money this quarter. They say net earnings in the second quarter totaled $57.3 million. That's up from $54.3 million in the same time frame last year. This comes in spite of traffic levels that are at a 20-year low. BC Ferries carried 20.7 million passengers this past fiscal year.